the summer of love. Hello guys, and welcome back to new tutorial. Today we are going to see that how we can implement Caesar Cipher algorithm. So basically, Caesar Cipher is an encryption algorithm which helps you to encrypt your message so that no one else can read your message. So there are many of different encryption technique, but for today we are going to implement Caesar Cipher technique. So Caesar Cipher basically get a key, add with your original message and change to an encrypted text. Like if you have B and your key is 2, then it will add 2 and you will get B as your cipher text. So this was your plain text, this is your key and this is your cipher text. So B is here, you can see at left hand side 1. So I have, and my key is 2. So I have added it with 2. I have get 3. So what is 3? 3 is D. So I have get D as a ciphertext. So let us check with an example that how actually Caesar Cipher algorithm work. Before going for example, we have two formula. One is for encryption and another is for decryption. So first let's check that. This is for encryption. E of x, x plus k, mod 26. So this is your plain text plus key. And if this range exceeds from 26, then we need to mod 26-8 to get the alphabet from our range 0 to 25. And same for decryption, you need to minus your plain text minus your key, and if that range exceeds, you need to mod 26-8. So this was for encryption and this was for decryption. So now let's take an example that how actually Caesar Cipher works. Plain text might be hello and our key is 3. So we will add each of this character with 3. H plus 3, E plus 3, L plus 3, L plus 3, O plus 3. So H plus 3. First we will check what is H, value of H. So H is 7. 7 plus 3. 1, 2, 3. 10. 10K. So we will get K. We will replace H by K. Now E. E is 4 plus 3. 7. 7 is H. So we will replace E by H. L. L is 11. 1, 2, 3. 14. O. So we will replace L by O, again L by O. O, O is 14 plus 3, 17, R. So we will replace O by R. So we have get our cipher text. So this was the formation of plain text to cipher text. So now this hello is encrypted to this text. So no one can read what your actual message is. But when this ciphertext is received by receiver, he needs the key to decrypt it. So whatever Caesar Cipher algorithm say, that for decryption you need to minus your ciphertext with a key. So what is our key? 3, and this is our ciphertext. So we will minus ciphertext by 3. So K minus 3, H minus 3, O minus 3, R minus. So K is 10, minus 3, 7. So we get H. H, 7, minus 3, 4. 4 stands for E. So we will get E. O, O is 14, minus 3, L. O, minus 3, L. R, R 17, minus 3, 14. We will get O. So you can see that We have encrypted our plain text to ciphertext by adding +3 and ciphertext to our plain text by subtracting -3. So this is how Caesar Cipher algorithm works. But there are many of the drawbacks for Caesar Cipher algorithm, like there are crypt analysis to analyze your ciphertext or the message passing over the network, and they find the pattern in the ciphertext. So it is easy to detect for some kind of ciphertext or plain text. But Caesar Cipher is the easiest encryption algorithm to work on. So this is for this ciphertext video. If you like this video, then press the hit button, subscribe to the channel for more tutorials. Stay connected. Thank you.